It is time. Shelob will show us the Palantir.
Only if it serves her interests.
Talia.
The ring is lost. But I will have my answers.
Shelob! Minas Ethel is on the verge of collapse. We need the Palantir.
The Palantir. Have I not given you sight over your enemies? That is what you seek, isn't it?
Oh, I will grant you your vision. But how much are you willing to forfeit in the bargain? Oh, your soul. There's hardly any left.
I must know.
Palantir cannot fall into the Witch King's hands.
We must return to Minas Ethel.
City.
Where are the archers? I want every man with a bow up on the wall now.
General Castamere pulled us off. We're to be held in reserve.
Why would he do that?
We're beyond reserve.
Where is Castamere? I need to find him.
As do I. He hasn't been seen in hours.
need us.
I did this for you, Itral. For your survival. The Palantir means nothing. I would give all of Gondor to save you!
What of our people? Of our honor?
There is no honor in death.
Castamir! Daughter's freedom. Castamir, no!
She is free to die with her people.
From you. You are banished!
So it is true.
You killed me.
And yet you live. What's that like? To die and live again? Do you feel pain? Do you suffer?
What of the city? Of the Palantir?
The Nazgul have taken both. They belong to the Dark Lord now.
Then I have failed.
you keep fighting?
He wields the light of Galadriel. He can recover the ring.
Your rings are the cause of all this, Elf Lord.
I can see him.
I see him.
Who are you?
I'm the Blade of Galadriel.
Since when does Galadriel work with assassins?
Great threats make for unlikely alliances. You know this better than most. Now tell me more about this ring.
We crafted it to defeat Sauron. But it was lost to the Grey Spider Shelob.
The Nazgul will be drawn to the power of the ring.
We cannot let it fall into Sauron's hands. The light of Galadriel, give it to us!
Stay your hand! My light will protect us, but it will not leave my side.
We must move quickly.
Try to keep up.
Defeat one so great as Shelob.
Together they wield a terrible power.
Even Shelob's brood fear the Nazgul. Wish Shelob has the power of the new ring.
Not remind me. But powerful though my ring is, the Nazgul wield rings of their own. Our only hope is the light of Galadriel.
And it shall protect us, but I shall be the one to wield it.
We are nearly there.
Ready yourself. And do not stray far from my side.
It belongs to us.
Your legend holds true, Celebrimbor.
This ring is different. We can use it to defeat Sauron.
I strike down men corrupted by these rings. Do not become one of them.
When the time comes, I will do what is needed.
Perhaps. Get as far from here as you can. The ring wraiths will return. They always do. Our paths will cross again.
Our greatest assets are the power of the ring and stealth. If possible, we should remain undetected until we have tilted the odds in our favor.
Nothing feels quite as good as a sturdy sword tearing through meat.
These archers will be more than just our weapons. They will be our eyes.
Fighting bit right now, watching a few heads get bashed in.
Another arrow in our quiver. Give us an army, and then it will give us Mordor.
Put your backs into it, you maggots! You'll not be conquered! destroyed the rest of Gondor with a weak...
A fine addition to our army.
Train hard, you'll fight on. And then maybe you can conquer a Gondorian city.
No enemy in Mordor is safe from the power of my ring.
A skill you'll need when you get to Sacrifice.
Let us test our warriors.
You heard the news about Minas Evil, right? We're not gonna let the Witch King's boys have all the fun! You will suffer for this treason! Whatever's out there, all fight!
Shout if you see anything!
We will also require commanders, exceptional orcs who can do more than simply serve as fodder.
But what of this forest? It calls to us.
We must not be distracted. Building our army is paramount.